play here between the two countries. So the personalities of the leaders are also crucial to this. So really what we're going to see at the end of the day is a row over how much Ukraine owes in debt and whether that's all been paid off.